Happy New Year, Hawthorne Hawks. It's January 3rd, 2022. And here we are, back at school, setting our routine. A routine is something that you do every day. You have a morning routine, a little harder coming off the break, and we'll get back to our school routines. Remember to be responsible, respectful, safe, and kind. And listen to your teacher, and listen to your friends. It's going to be a great week, and a great month, and a great year. And lucky for us, we have snow on the ground. Today, I'm getting out the shovels and the sleds. They need to be used responsibly. That means if you have a shovel, it needs to stay down and near the ground. If a shovel is up in the air, it will be taken away and you'll have to take a break from using the shovel. One person on a sled at a time. You need to be sitting while on a sled. That means there's one puller and one rider. Please take turns because everybody wants a chance to use the sleds. And again, snow stays on the ground and be respectful as other people play. We'll have lots of fun in the snow, and I hear there's more snow on the way. Let's see who our high flyer winners are this first week of January. Oh, fifth grade. We have Audrina in Mrs. Pritchard's fifth grade, Kennedy in Miss Gomez's second grade, Will in Miss Quappe's second grade, Avery in Mrs. Reese's first grade, Patrick in Miss Sheehan's third grade, Cooper in Miss Nesbitt's first grade, Victoria in Miss Pritchard's fifth grade. We have Miles in Miss Tao's kindergarten, Zoe in Miss Pritchard's fifth grade, Eula in Miss Quappe's second grade, Liberty in Miss Tao's kindergarten, and Genova in Miss Conower's kindergarten. Have a great week, everyone. Have fun, be safe, and let's work to strengthen routines so that we can meet all of our learning goals.